The Consumer Affairs Authority has taken steps to file legal action against 1,997 traders who violated consumer laws during the festive season.
The chairman of the authority, Hasita Tilakratna, said that these traders were identified during raids that were conducted from the 6th of last month. He added that over 3,500 shops were inspected during this time period. According to the chairman, special attention was focused on those who sell items exceeding their control prices.